Nonprofits have been hit hard during the pandemic, but our local United Way received a huge boost today.
MSA United Way has set up a pandemic relief fund to help out in the community. The primary focus of the funds is to provide food to school-aged children. A familiar name in the Bismarck-Mandan area chipped in with a large donation, $100,000 to help.
It's unbelievable, the generosity of people like Bob and Mary Cooper. They have a real heart for kids, and we're going to make sure that there isn't a single kid in our community going hungry, you know, throughout this pandemic.
If you'd like to donate as well, head over to our website, kxnet.com.
And now, here's a last look at your forecast.